37 to play in the third. Grizzlies, the four-point advantage. Nash had it knocked away by Jason. Shane, lead pass to Dahntay! Timeout, Phoenix! Timeout taken by the Suns. 63-57. Battier to J. Will to Dahntay for the flush. It's been a varied attack.
Well, they've done it off of turnovers right here. You see J. Will get Shane Battier gets the ball to J. Will. He finds an open Dahntay.
With 34 in the third, they'll take a 5-point lead into the fourth.